Buddy, I'm Elite Plays here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Minecraft Sky Factory. And where we left off from last episode is we created our first cobblestone. Now this is huge in Sky Factory, and I'm going to be showing you guys why. So as you can see, I'm not in the game right now, and I did a mass amount of changes to the island. I actually expanded it, created a lot more trees, and it's actually really big. So I didn't do any of the achievements, didn't mess with any of the cobblestone, didn't create any cobblestone, didn't sieve any dirt, didn't do anything. I didn't create anything new. Everything is still the same, but just slightly expanded. So let's hop into it. I'm gonna show you guys what it's like in the game. So here we go, and it should be really, really neat. All right, here we go. So as you can see, vein miner set to activate on snake. I better remember that because I don't want to mine the stupid floor like I did last episode. Jesus, that was the most dumbest thing I've ever done in my entire life. Anyways, as you can see, we have the tree farm, and the island has expanded a lot. We have a lot of trees. We have the silkworm trees. Oh, I have the silkworm trees. Don't know why I pressed inventory, but like I was saying, I have the silkworm trees separated from the actual tree farm because I did not want them to mix. And then the entire tree farm would be silkworm trees. Like, then it's just not good. You know, I need to have some trees in my life. So anyways, as you can see, it's pretty awesome. And also, one of you guys left a comment saying, Elite, mobs are going to spawn if the slab is on the top block. And I know it is because, you know, it doesn't have the gap where it's like, you know, if I would put a slab, for instance, like this. Or wait, no, not like that. If I would, let me do that. And if I put a block like on top of that, it doesn't have that little gap, so you know it's not it is the top block. So let me just use an axe. Yeah, as you can see, I've been working so much. I've made so many axes and stuff. It's just crazy. And I just replenished it, and I have a bunch of dirt. I replenished it last episode, so it's all good. I logged in, and I was still doing it for some reason. I don't know why, but as you can see, I have a bunch of dirt. Because I worked on it so much, and it already grew back, which is sick. And all this stuff, and it's pretty cool. So as you can see, the next achievement is pretty sick, but like I was saying, it doesn't spawn here, because if I do time set day, or night, as you can see, it's not. Oh, actually, we're going to change it to 1800, where it's actually nighttime. And as you can see, it's nighttime, and there's no mob spawning. I have my brightness set to 100%, or no, not 100%, I actually changed my gamma, so it's 1000, so you can see everything. But if I press F7, this will show everywhere, as you can see, everywhere where light does not touch, and where mobs can potentially spawn. So as you can see, a mob could spawn on this crafting table. But it doesn't show any X's on the slabs, so mobs can't spawn on here. But if I place a block, as you can see, mobs can spawn on the thing. And I do have my difficulty set to hard, so they're obviously going to spawn here if I just leave it go. And I think you have to be out of the chunk range for them to load in. So it's like a chunk is a 16 by 16 blocks in Minecraft, regular vanilla Minecraft. So I think you need to be out of a 16 by 16 area where mobs can spawn, and then they'll be able to spawn. So if I put like a block over here and I left, there probably will be a couple mobs there. Maybe not, but I don't know. But so as you can see, I've done a lot of stuff, and we have 19 saplings, and we also have to tear down all these trees, which is going to be exciting because I cannot wait to show you how much this tree farm produces. It produces a lot, and let's get this going here. I got a ton of wood. I'm actually going to make a bunch of... Actually, let's turn off F7. So we don't need it anymore. Let's make a bunch of sticks. F7. There we go. It's gone now. Alright, and let's make... Should we make a bunch of crooks or a bunch of axes? I think a bunch of crooks are necessary. Oh, those are hammers. Why am I creating hammers? Is that... What is it? Wait, hold on. Okay. What are they called? Crooks. Jeez. Crooks. Crook. How do you create it? Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Just make a bunch of crooks. Yeah, 15 crooks. There we go. All right, so we're going to go to every tree and actually use this. That was pretty weird. I don't know why I forgot to make that. Okay, there we go. Dude, we're getting so many. I'll show you guys how many we have after this. This is absolutely insane. We're already getting a ton, as you can see. Oh, my God. This is amazing. All right, we're going to destroy all these. We have a lot of apples. Some saplings there. Alright, here's where all the good stuff is. They're over here, and I'm gonna eat some apples actually, because it is. Whoa. Okay, I thought that was a mob. It's like, what? It spawned? And we're gonna cut down all of these here, and oh my god. Look how many saplings we have. We have legit so many saplings. We're gonna go up here. We're gonna mine this. Bam. There we go. Alright, so, yeah, I think we got most of it. We just need to get this up here. I don't know why I say that. Every time I say this, I say these. Don't know why, it's just, it's really weird. I don't know. Alright, we're gonna mine this, and we have so much wood to collect as well. I honestly don't care about, the rest of the leaves up there, so we're just going to mine ourselves down from here. But, I should be able to get some axes. I should be able to mine this down. Just like, oh wait, no, we do not want to mine that because I don't know if it'll trigger the slabs. So I'm not going to risk it. I'm not going to risk it. I'm going to mine these. I forgot about the silkworms back there, the silk trees. So I'm going to do that in a second. I'm just going to mine this. And we should be good to go. Jeez, how far does this go up? Alright, there we go, I guess. I can just mine that. Alright, cool. Alright, now we have to grab a bunch of axes and actually mine all these trees. We're not going to do that yet. We're going to get ourselves a bunch of silkworms, which is really, really sick. And, yeah, we should. Alright, we didn't get anything lucky. Bam. Oh, we're getting so much string and everything. It's absolutely insane. Bam. Oh my god, we have so much string. Already, it's just absolutely insane how much string we get. And bam, that's to be the last of them. How much string we have? 43 silkworms! Dude, this is absolutely insane. 43 silkworms! That's just mental. What is this? Infused crook. Fuchs crystal. Where do you get that? What the heck? I don't even know what that is. That's a time in the future where I get that stuff. I won't even be using a tree farm by then. Alright, so we're going to use a bunch of these axes. Oh my god, we have so many axes. Alright, we are just going to take all of these, and we are going to mine all of these. So we're just going to mine that. Bam. Just easy wood. Alright, guys. So as you can see, I've cleared out the entire area. The entire tree farm is literally gone. So we're going to replant all the saplings that we have. Oh my, we have so much wood. All right, we're going to replant all of these trees here. And then we should get enough. Oh, there's a sapling over there. I can pick that up. We're just going to replant all of these. And yeah, hopefully they grow. And that's all I'm hoping for. Dude, this tree farm is literally OP. I don't think I need to make it any bigger. It produces a ton of saplings. So I don't think we need to make it any bigger. So there it is. And yeah, let's get ready to use the dirt. Just gonna put all this stuff in here. Dude, I love the auto organizer. Watch this, guys. I'm gonna show you. Watch this. You click that, bam, auto organizes everything. Super, super sick. And super helpful too. Anyways, where's our cobblestone that we had? Okay, there's a cobblestone. We're gonna take that. We have another 10. Oh, we have 2 stacks of saplings. Jesus. Alright, we have some dirt here. So we're gonna take this. And I believe we have to sieve this. Am I correct? Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to sieve all of this. Let's see, yeah. Craft cobblestone by sifting dirt. Alright, so we're gonna have to sift dirt. I'm actually gonna create another one of those silk message or whatever. Silk silk mesh. How do you create this? Okay, so you just do that. Bam, we get a silk mesh. Now, how do we create a sieve? A sieve. How do you? Okay, it's obviously the eye first. Yep, definitely. All right, sieve. Birch sieve. Oak sieve. Here we go. All right, stick. Good wood. So we just need that. That's not too bad. Okay, it doesn't stack. All right, so we just need this. I think we have a silk mesh somewhere in here. There we go. We're just gonna create one, and we should be good to go. Bam, another sieve inbound, bam. And you know what? Let's just create a bunch of meshes. There we go, six of those. All right, let's just create 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually, let's only create 1, 2, 1, 2. And we should be good to go. There we go. There we go. We created two more sieves. Just going to place them down here. Bam, there we go. We'll just dump all this stuff in here. Auto-organize everything. And that is how we do. That is how we do. All right. Next thing that we need to do is we actually need to sieve all this dirt. Sorry for my chair squeaking. But we're just going to sieve all of this dirt. Get a bunch of stone pebbles. Yo, we're going to get so much cobblestone. This is going to be sick. All right. Oh, we get different things. That's awesome. That is so sick. That is so cool. We're going to keep going. Yo, what is this? Spruce seed. Rubber tree seeds. Never heard of that before. I don't know what they are, but seems pretty cool, I guess. We're going to keep on doing this. Dude, sieving is so much fun. Like, honestly, it feels like grinding on Cosmic PvP. By the way, if you guys are wondering what happened to that series, yeah, I left. Because, you know, it just got boring, and then now it's really fun. I sometimes go on there and hang out on the server for a little bit, and it's actually pretty cool, you know? But I'm waiting for... Whoa, what is that? Potato seeds. That's weird. But like I was saying, I'm waiting for it to reset. I'm waiting for Forgotten to reset. But anyways, we have a bunch of stone pebbles. Yo, we're gonna get so much cobblestone. We got 27 cobblestone. Alright, that is sick. Alright, what do we have to do? Actually, while we're doing this, let's use up a stack of saplings on a bunch of dirt. Let's make some more dirt in the meantime. Because that's what we need to do. That is what we need to do to get more dirt, obviously. There's no other way to explain it. Alright, we're just going to do that many. We don't need... You know what? We do need. We're just going to do this. Just, I don't even care. They're just saplings. We need dirt. Dirt is the only thing that we need. Alright, there we go. That is it. Alright. So we have the cobblestone. Now, what does it say to use? It says, use a hammer to turn cobble into gravel, gravel into sand, and sand into dust. Sift the gravel, sand, and dust in a sieve. Make tinker tools, construct tools from bone or flint. Alright. First thing we need to do with a cobble is make... that a furnace, because that is very important. We definitely do need that, and we are going to burn some of this wood, make some charcoal. You know how it is, we have to do that. That is important. I think that was one of the achievements. Build a cobblestone generator, craft a crucible. Is there an achievement for creating? I don't think there is. That sucks. I thought there would be an achievement. All right, let's make a hammer, because that's what we need to do. Alright, get some sticks. And we already tried crafting one earlier. Let's make two, because you never know, they might break their wood. Dude, look how awesome they look. Let's do this. So, we're going to do this. I think you just do that. And they should all break at once. If I main vine it, let's do this. Oh, that's so sick. And we have gravel, ladies and gentlemen. We have gravel. Now, you guys might be asking, what do we do with gravel? So, I'm actually going to split this in half. I'm actually going to keep that. I'm actually going to sieve this, because I need the gravel for something. but we're going to see that into dust. So now we have dust, and that could be checked off because we've sieved everything into dust. Now sift gravel and sand and dust in a sieve. So obviously I need sand, so I'm going to put that down. I'm just going to use one because gravel is the main thing you need to have. What does this do once you sieve that? Whoa! What is that? That's pretty sick. A quartz thing, I don't even know. A glowstone. Some other stuff. I think this only gives you, like, does this give you, like, ores and stuff? Bone meal. Oh, sick. Skystone dust. What does that do? I have no, how do I, like, whoa, this is sick. Okay, you know what? I don't even. Alright, so, like I was saying, I actually need the gravel because I think if you sieve gravel, you get ores. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Yeah, you get ores. Look at that. Broken iron ore. That is so sick. Alright, so we have the broken iron ore. This is so awesome. So I guess we can just sieve gravel. I mean, that's what we need to do because we need some iron. We need some minerals. We cannot sieve sand and dirt because that's just not how we do. So, actually, that is an achievement. We did sieve gravel and dirt and dust in a sieve. That's what we did. Make Tinker's Construct Tools from bone and flint. I don't know what Tinker's Construct Tools are, but pretty sure they're pretty. Whoa, we got an emerald. Oh, that's sick. Got an emerald. That's pretty good. Awesome. And we got another iron ore. That's pretty awesome. Alright, there we go. That's the last of it. We have some more dirt, actually, to sieve and get stone pebbles, and then we should get more. And oh my god, they're already growing. That is sick. Alright, we are going to sieve all this, and we should get some pebbles, and then we can actually get some more cobblestone and make some more stuff. So, I think the charcoal's going pretty well, which is awesome. And we're just going to continue doing this. And should be good to go. I don't know how to make Tinker Construct Tools, but I do know how to make one thing. Now, this thing, I don't know if I can make it now, but we're going to see if we can. We're obviously going to store all the minerals in top dress. We got an emerald, which is sick. Not sure what the purpose is for that, but okay, so I don't know what the purpose is for emeralds. We have 12 cobblestone now. One thing that I want to search up is a crucible. Crucible now. Unfired crucible. Now, how do we make this porcelain clay? How do we get porcelain clay? We get clay. How do we get clay? How do you get clay? Earth seeds. You create earth seeds. Hold on. It's clay with water essence. Water. Oh my god. There's so many things to craft. Nah, I don't know how to do that. A crucible would be pretty hard to make. I'm not sure. How do you get clay? Like, do you sieve a certain type of thing? I don't even know. We're just going to vein mine this, actually. There we go. Vein mine that. Bam. Ooh, that is pretty hot. Alright, we're going to take that. That's enough charcoal to last us days. So there we go. We got enough charcoal to give us a ton of stuff. So a crucible, fired crucible, is to, yeah, that's obviously what I have to do. But porcelain clay. How do you get porcelain clay? Do you get that from sieving? I think you get it from sieving. You can get it from sieving, gravel. Dust is, I'm pretty sure, what you do to get it. I have honestly no idea. We can test it. We're going to do 6 gravel, because I don't want to waste it all. We're going to see if we actually get porcelain clay. From this, I have no idea. We'll see. What is that? Okay, it's not porcelain clay. And we did not get porcelain clay, I don't think. Oh. Oh my gosh. I don't know how to get porcelain clay. I honestly have no idea how to. We got a bone meal, that's pretty cool. But I honestly don't know. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Because that's what we need to do. Get some more gravel, get some more iron. And I'm pretty sure you get iron by putting it in the furnace. I have no idea. Hold on. Let's grab this and this. What was that different? Oh, that's aluminum. And we have 5 iron. Do you just put it in there? How do you? Oh god, it's raining. Okay. How do you? Do you just do that? Oh, iron ore gravel. What do you do with that? Do you hammer it? Oh no, wait. Whoa, crushed iron ore. I think you should just do this. Iron ore sand. Is that what I'm supposed to get? Or am I? How do? Okay. Let's look up iron. Let's look up iron. Iron. Let's look up how to get it. Essence seeds. Okay. You know, I just don't have time to make that. How about iron? Iron ingots. How do you make an iron ingot? All right, so iron nuggets. I know how to do that, but oh my gosh. All right, so how do you get an iron, like a piece of iron? Iron ore. I honestly don't know. I don't know what to do with these crushed iron seeds. Okay, they obviously don't go in here. I guess we're supposed to make the sand. All right. Now, what am I supposed to do with that? I'm supposed to break it with a hammer? Whoa. Powdered iron ore. Okay. Then do I just do that? And iron ore dust. Oh, that's just iron ore dust. I think we're supposed to sieve that. Wait, what do we do with this? Oh, it's smelting. Oh, what is it? What do we get? Tell me what we get. Let's see what we get. Please give me something good. An iron ingot. There we go. Our first iron ingot ever in the game of Minecraft or game of Sky Factory. That's pretty sick. Let's see if that's one of the achievements. Make an obsidian with a stone barrel. Make obsidian with a stone. Is that an achievement to make your first iron? Craft an iron seed. I think we did that. Yeah, we did. Fly. We'll kill a wither. All right, this is obviously. I think we crafted an iron seed. But does it say craft an iron ingot? I think we did one from the farming age, which is pretty sick. Make a dark room. Okay, I don't even know. Make a watered can. Watering can. Don't know what that is, but yeah, we definitely made the iron ore that we needed. That's pretty sick. I'm not sure how to get porcelain clay though. That's a question that I have. So how do you get porcelain clay? I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go see how to get porcelain clay. Alright, guys, I figured out how to get clay at least, and how to make porcelain clay. So basically, we're gonna have to hold on to this bone meal, and we have to make dust. Now, that's what we have to do. We have to make dust. So we're gonna have to make cobblestone first, and then we get dust. And with the dust, we will do something pretty cool with it. So hopefully you guys like it. It's actually really, really sick, the process on how to make clay. I think it actually ties in really well. So anyways, we're gonna break all this dirt here, and we should get a bunch of stone pebbles. And yeah, we're just going to keep doing this. We should get a lot. There we go. We got, oh, okay, we got some different stuff. Anyways, we're gonna create the cobblestone that we need, and we have to make this all into what's it called? Into sand, into dust. What am I talking about? So, I'm gonna do that. This is so cool. How they do this? Oh, that's so cool. All right, I'm gonna keep doing this. Oh my god, I almost fell off. And boom, there we go. We have dust. Now, what we do with the dust is we put it in these containers with water. That's why I filled it up with water. I knew this had to come in place. So if we put it in there. Look at what it turns into. Turns into clay. Look at that. We get clay, place it down, and we break it with our fist, and boom, we get clay, ladies and gentlemen. That is how you get clay. I should research this before I actually do the episode, so I'm actually prepared. Now what we do with this is we mix it, and we get two porcelain clay. So we have the porcelain clay, and to make it, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pieces of clay. So yeah, I'll be right back once I get those 7 pieces of clay. Alright guys, I'm back, and as you can see, I have 10 bone meal. I have seeded for about like an hour, and I've just replanted the trees and stuff. But anyways, I did all that, and I got 10 bone meal, so I'm pretty hyped about that. And hold on, let's go back over here. And we have to, wait, make clay by putting, yeah, we did that. Wow, I didn't even read the things. I should have done that. Alright, craft and cook a crucible. Now, we need the porcelain clay, and I do have the clay. We're about to cook this bad boy. So we're going to put this here, this there. We have 10 porcelain clay and the rest, and we can make a crucible. Now, this is an unfired crucible, guys, and basically we need to fire it up. So how do we fire it up? We put it in the furnace, and bam, it is cooking, and it should be almost done here. And then we have to get a source of light, so we're going to go over here, get this torch, thank you very much. Going to put it like, let's put it right here. Let's put it right here, where all the people can see. So now we have a regular crucible. Now we need a heating source, because act like it's, okay, so we need to do that. It looks kind of weird, but that's how it's supposed to be. So what we're going to do is we're going to add some little barriers around it so we can come up here and look at what's inside. Alright, so we've crafted a crucible. Craft and cook a crucible. Heat a crucible with a torch. Insert stone or cobblestone to make lava. And you know what happens when we get lava, guys? We get to build a cobblestone generator. So that is pretty sick. We actually need to get some more iron ore so we can actually make a bucket. That's going to be huge. We need a bucket. We need 3 iron, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, 3 iron. And then we could get a bucket. So anyways, we're going to go ahead and get some stone from these two dirt. And bam, we got one. That's okay. We have some in here, I think. I think we have some cobblestone in here. Do we not? We have some pebbles. Are you serious? We don't have enough. Alright, we only have 2. That's pretty sad. But now it's like a torch. It's like an oven and a pot and pan. So it's actually pretty sick. So we're going to put this in here. And bam. Look at it, what it's turning into. It's turning into lava. The cobblestone is melting and turning into lava, which is pretty darn sick, guys. It is pretty sick indeed. So we're actually going to get more cobblestone by cutting down the trees. And yeah, we should be good to go here. So we're going to cut down all the trees. Actually need to make a ton more of these than I actually need, because there's going to be a ton of wood coming down. We need a ton of dirt, actually. Yeah, we actually need a ton of dirt. Let's get our we don't need wood. Why do we need wood? We need a ton of wood here. Give me that. Gonna make just a bunch of sticks. Actually, we'll just make all of these into sticks. We'll do this, and bam. We're just gonna make ourselves a bunch of crooks. Oh my god, we have so many crooks. It's absolutely insane. We're gonna put some in here. Put these in here. Bam, there we go. Okay, we need to go back over really fast and main vine all of these. Because we need, or vein mine. I keep saying main vine. Alright, there we go. We're gonna vein mine all of these. Forgot to change these back here into silk trees, but that's okay. I mean, I don't really need any silk. I don't even need any, what's it called? I don't really need any, string at the moment. So I'm pretty good. I'm gonna eat some apples here and then continue. So, oh my god, this is insane. We're gonna get a cobblestone gen. I cannot, oh my god, why do I keep using E? Jeez, man. Alright, so, oh, dude, I hate trees like this. Okay, can I do that? Alright, you know what? Boom. Alright, so we have a ton of saplings, ton of silkworms. This is what I like to see. Do we have an axe? No, we don't. We're just gonna have to hand do this. Hopefully it main vines. Yep, it does. Cool. Sick. And we have a bunch of wood. And now we can actually get up to this area right here and then main vine all of this. Main vine all of that. Main vine all of that. Main vine all of that. And we have a ton. We'll get rid of that later. Honestly, I don't really care. That's there. Bam, got that. Bam. There we go. We have a ton of saplings now. We can make a ton of dirt. Now, we have to replant these back, which I'll do. I'll keep a decent amount. I'll keep 20 so I don't, like, run out. And then I'll plant all of these down, which I'll do now. And then we can get cobblestone, and then we could actually get some more stuff. So it's actually going to be pretty sick. And we should be able to get some more cobblestone. And yeah, I think we'll just go with one more row, honestly. Oh crap, I might run out. Oh, I ran out. Exactly. Alright guys, I'm just going to wait till this is done. Alright. So I think this is almost done. Yeah, it's almost done. I've taken out all the trees, so that's what I've been doing. And, yeah, so we have a bunch of saplings, a bunch of wood, a bunch of silkworms, just a bunch of stuff overall. And, we have only two saplings left, which is really bad. We have some glowstone, which is pretty cool. But, we are going to use all of this dirt right here. What is that? Collected material. Oh, wow, so there's, like, leftover residue. That's pretty weird. Alright, so I kind of need just one more, I think. Alright, there we go. It's composing. Cool. Alright, now I have to see if all of this turn into cobblestone pebbles. And then get ourselves some more cobblestone, which we'll use to get some more stuff. And that's pretty sick. But we're not going to use all the cobblestone because we need some of the cobblestone to get iron. Which is really important. We need iron ore. So, hopefully we get some iron and we can use it to our advantage, which will allow us to get a bucket and we could actually transfer the water and make a cobblestone generator. So, like I said, we have to make all of these into, oh my god, we're not going to get a lot. We're going to get 13. Are you serious? We're going to split that. And we're gonna sieve this, and hopefully, whoa, what the heck? Oh, no, we need to change it to gravel. Yeah, I forgot about that. Alright, and we need a hammer, which is right, need a good one. I can't use that one, like, you know, I'll just make a new one. Honestly, I have so much wood on me, it's like wood is not even a hard object to get anymore. There we go, alright. Mine this, bam, got the gravel, and now we can sieve it. And we should get some iron. Please get us some iron. I need some iron. There we go. I think I got some iron. That's pretty cool. And yeah, I just need to do that for about a couple more hours, and like an hour or two. I don't know how long, but I should be done in a little bit. I'm gonna fill this up with cobblestone and boom, it is 100% lava. There we go, and we can actually use these to get ourselves some more, hopefully some more iron ore. That's what we are looking for. And I have to do this a lot. This is gonna suck, yo. This is gonna absolutely suck. Alright, I'll be back once I get enough iron to make a bucket, because that is what I mean. Oh, actually, I don't need it. Wait a minute. Don't need an iron bucket. Can I just create a clay bucket? Oh my god! Why didn't I think of that? Wow, that saves me so much time. Okay, all right. That saves me so much time. Literally. Wow. Why didn't I do that before? Alright. That's pretty simple. I'll get a clay bucket. Alright guys, I'm getting the clay. As you can see, I have the cobblestone. And we just need one, because honestly, the clay produces like four. And we only need three pieces of clay, so that's not that much. Should have enough. We actually have to sieve this down into sand, and this down into dust. Bam. That is so sick that does that. Boom, boom. And bam. Four clay. Bam, bam, bam. And a clay bucket. And now we actually have to smelt that to actually make it so I guess it doesn't spill or something. A fired clay bucket. Yeah, we can do that. And also, we can get the water bucket, which is cool. So now, if I right-click that, boom! We have water, and we also have lava in here. So what we need to do is we actually need to set this up. So, I think I don't want to use wood. I honestly don't. I don't want to use wood. I want to use cobblestone. So, let me get some cobblestone, and I'll set that up. Alright guys, I'm back. What? There's a creeper. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god, he's coming. Oh. How is he here? How is he here? Oh! Oh my god. Get back! Oh! Alright, he's almost dead. He's almost dead. I just need to keep doing this. Bam, he's dead. I got a creeper head. What the heck? How did he spawn? How did he spawn? What? Wow. He must have been a very lucky person. Wow, that was very weird. Okay. Holy crap, I just got back. Alright, there we go. I had to restart my game. Because it froze while I was doing all that. Jeez, man. Alright. So I got some dirt. I don't know where I put it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. 17 pieces of dirt. And now I need to change it into, I think, what was it? What was I making again? I totally forget. What was it? Oh, cobblestone. That's what we were making. Jeez, man, when you play too much Sky Factory, you seem to forget some stuff, and that's not always good. But we need to create a ton of cobblestone to actually support this, and this is gonna be huge, guys, because then we won't have to do get the trees, put the dirt, make the dirt, come over here, see the dirt, make cobblestone. Like, no, we don't need to do that anymore. Once we have the cobblestone generator, we're set. We are set, and then we can automate it. Holy crap, it's gonna be so sick. This is gonna be so worth it. Come on. I'm scared that there's gonna be a creeper that's gonna come up behind me. Jesus, that scared me. I was like, what? How did he spawn? It's so weird. Alright. Anyways, oh my god, we have 16 cobblestone. Okay, we're gonna set this up right here. Let's set it up over here, actually. Alright, so it's this. I think it's... Hold on, let me look up a picture. Cobble gen. What does it look like? Okay, it's water flowing into lava. Okay, so this is going to be the water part. And then this is going to be the lava part. And it's going to be like that. Bam! There it is. And we can just do this. Where's our bucket? Oh, there's our bucket. Okay, we have the water. So we can actually split it off. We're actually going to do this, because this actually helps a lot. I do this all the time. I put the wood there, then I put cobblestone there, and we put the water there, so it flows that way. And then we have to go grab the lava, ladies and gentlemen, and we should be good to go. Lava bucket, and boom. There we go. Okay, let's make a stone pickaxe. Let's see how this thing goes. Oh my god, this is so exciting. Look at that. Time to mine, baby girl. Baby girl. Let's go. Build a cobblestone generator. Heat a crucible with a torch. Man, we've done so much. How do you make Tinker's Construct Tools? What is that? I don't even know what that is, honestly, to tell you. Oh my god. It's on fire. No. I have to change that. Okay, I have to change that. Because the lava is just going to set it on fire so many times. It's going to be absolutely ridiculous. I have to change that. So it's cobble. Okay, yeah, it's cobblers right here. Okay, cool. I can't sprint. Why can't I sprint? Oh, I'm hungry. Alright, we're gonna eat that. Dude, I'm so excited. I just don't even care. Come on. I wanna try this. Okay. Are you serious? Are you actually serious? What? What? Collagen. How to make one? I looked it up. And it's water flowing into lava. Why the hell did I do that? What did I do wrong? What the heck? Nah, man. What? Are you serious? Okay. You know what? It's alright. It's okay. I could just leave that cobblestone there. I still have a lot more lava. Hopefully that's enough. Lava, come on. Where's my buckets? Please tell me I saw my bucket. I can't see it. Where did I put it? Where's my bucket? What? What is my bucket? No, what happened to my bucket? That's the question I'm asking. What happened to my bucket? Alright, you know what? We can create a new one. Yeah, let's create a new one because I can't find it. It's okay, it's okay. Let's just create a bucket. Smelt it. Jeez, man. What happened? Right, let's pick up that water source because I don't want to waste it. I mean, I could, but who cares? Doesn't matter. Alright, let's pick up the water. There we go. We'll mine the cobblestone. Gosh, man, I cannot believe I messed up. Is it lava flowing in to... Oh my god, I need to look this up. I'll be back in a second. Jesus, man. Guys, I honestly don't know what I did wrong. I built the cobblestone generator correctly. I don't know what I did wrong. So I'm going to build it again. Hopefully I don't mess up this time. Please don't mess up this time. Okay, put a wood... No. I don't need a wood there, actually, anymore. I'm going to put a cobblestone here. And then the lava goes like that, I believe. So if we do that, I think I have to do that. And then I put the water here, and then I put the lava. Oh my god, I don't have enough lava. Okay. That's okay. We have enough cobblestone. Alright, you know what? I can wait. I can wait. And it's gonna have to... Okay, you know what? This is going to take a while. I can't pick it up yet, but I will be able to. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to break this, and I honestly don't know. How did I make this? I honestly need to know how I made a cobblestone gen, because I don't know how I made it in the first place. I'm watching my Skyblock video, because I don't know how I made it. Okay, how did I make it? Okay, here we go. It's about to start. How did I make my cobblestone generator? All right. So I did what I'm doing now. Yeah, I'm doing what I'm doing now. Except it's the opposite. It's the opposite of what I'm doing. Okay, hold on. Let me take that. Let me do exactly how I did it before. Okay, so I'm gonna destroy this. It's firing up the crucible. I mean, it's making lava over there, but all right, so it goes like this. This, just like that. That's how it's supposed to be, right? Yeah, right. And then I'm supposed to block it off. All right, how did I block it off? Is the question. All right, so I just blocked it off. Water went here. Like, not like that. Like that. I think, yeah. Yeah, like that. Then I came over here. All right, guys, I think I created it this time. I'm not sure. Here we go, we're gonna see. Are you serious? Why doesn't it work? What the heck? Alright guys, I think I got it this time. I'm not sure if this is how you do it, but as you can see, the second try didn't work. So I designed it a little bit differently. So hopefully this works. I'm supposed to put the lava here. And then it flows down. Just like that. I'm supposed to stop there. And I'm pretty sure if I break this... Boom. Cobblestone generator, I think. Oh, no. Oh, my God, it worked. Did it actually? There we go. Sick. We have a cobblestone gen. I thought it didn't work, but it did. It's pretty sick. We're going to move this over here. We'll do that. Actually cover that up. And bam, guys. Look at that. And we can just sit here and farm cobble forever and ever. That is pretty cool. So now we have a cobblestone generator. Now we can just sit here and mine cobble all day. That is awesome. Oops. Oh my god, that hurt. I think I could just... It's going to be hard because the water is going to be coming at me immediately. Don't know how to fix that, actually. I should be good. I can just make this right there. Then I can just sit in here. And then get this. Keep going. Like that. That is so cool. Look at that. Free cobblestone, guys. We have our cobblestone generator. This is sick. If you guys did enjoy the episode, make sure to drop a like down below. Subscribe if you're new if you really like the series. I know this episode was a bit weird. It was a lot of cuts, but it took a while. It took like 3 hours to record this video. But hopefully you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.